Tabletop videos are one of those videos which students likes the most. You see this example.
तो छोटी टेबल आप बनाते तो एक यहाँ रखते D और यहाँ रखते QT plus 1, ठीक है? तो यहाँ पर 0 तो 0, 1 तो 1, HC वाली टेबल आराम से याद कर सकते हैं.
So you saw that video. How is that recorded? It is recorded by keeping the paper on the table and then writing on the paper with the help of pen and recorded when the camera or the mobile phone was perpendicularly positioned on something. So this type of videos, why students like those most? Because this is how they have learned in their entire life. How do you teach a student? You start writing either on board, either on paper, and this is how they learn. So the same feeling is there in the tabletop videos. And students has to write in the exams like that only. For example, take biology subject. In the biology subject, somebody has to draw the diagram. In the examination, they have to draw the diagram. In animated videos or in graphics video, they don't see how to draw that diagram with your hand. But when you are making a tabletop video, it is clearly visible. They know how to make it, so they learn that also by looking into the tabletop video and they draw it in the examination. This is why students learn. Second thing which is very good about tabletop videos is that they are very easy to make. If I tell you that my friend Mr. Rajkumar Thenua, he is a professor at Anand Engineering College Agra, he has created one complete subject videos in just 3 months. Then how will you feel? Isn't it amazing? So the videos are of around 12 hours. The complete course is of 12 hours. Still, he managed to complete the complete recording in just 3 months. In this video, I am going to show you how I make educational video and how you can create an arrangement to make educational video with the help of your smartphone. So let's start. When I started looking for two objects of same height in my house, what I found are these two chairs. So this is one chair. I will put it here. And I have this another chair. I'll put it here too. See, these two objects are of similar height. Now I can put the paper here and I will start writing with the pen. All I need is to keep my mobile here. So in order to do that, I need to make some arrangement so that I can hold my mobile here. For that, I need to search my house. I need to look for two objects again so that I can put them like this and then keep my mobile on it. So let me search in my house. So when I searched in my house, look what did I find. I find these two stumps and this. It might look little weird, but I think this is perfectly fine arrangement to start recording videos. So I can keep this here. Okay. And then I will be able to put my mobile inside, and because it has holes, so this way I will be able to record my videos perfectly with this device. And I believe almost all Indian house has this. All you need to find another place to put your utensils. Okay, so this is one option. I found this is the best option, but let's look at another option also. So this I found in my house. I can keep these two like this. And because these are circular, this is why I need to stick them with some tape or some gum like this. So I have gum. I'll try to make arrangement with that also. So let me now stick them. Otherwise this will happen. So fortunately I have this two-sided tape, but you will definitely find a simple tape in your house as well. Let me now stick them. It will take some time, so I am going to fast forward this video. So now they are perfectly fit. Now they can't fall. See, I am trying my best to, but they are not falling. So now I am ready. Now I can put my mobile easily here. So there also there is one problem you might face. See, my mobile has a camera in between. See, but it is possible that your mobile don't have camera here. Some mobiles have cameras here. In that case, you need to think about an arrangement so that you can so that your paper is visible from your camera. This is when this type of arrangement will be the best. And if you have badminton rackets, then you can use them as well, because they also have lots of holes. So I will now put my camera here and I'll put paper and we'll see if everything is visible correctly or not. So this is how it is looking here. You can see. See, this is how it is looking. And now I'll put my phone down. And now you can see the paper is visible perfectly. But this arrangement is of a higher height. If you are looking for an object, try to see an object where your paper fits. So for example, maybe this height was the best, but there was nothing to stick these things. This is why I did not use it. So if this is the case, if you are not finding any object which has a good height, then what you can do, you can zoom from your camera. So I'll zoom more until it fits the screen. Once I did it, okay, after this, make sure you leave some room. If you are not leaving any room, then there will be a problem, because in that case, if you move your paper slightly, then nothing will be visible on the screen. Means your paper will cut and you can't afford it in an educational video. I have to actually write something here, then check. So it depends on which type of pen you are going to use. So I have two pen here. One is a sketch pen, one is normal pen. So I will use this pen and I'll write something. So see, mathematics is visible. You can see this font is not looking very good. I'll try with this. This is a sketch pen. Yeah, now I prefer this sketch pen because it is visible completely. So never use these ball pen. Always use a sketch pen to write. But if you do not have a sketch pen in your house right now, then it's okay. You can go ahead with this also. Just make sure that you are writing little like this. Don't go. You see, most of the mobile phones have autofocus on. So if autofocus is on, then what will happen? If your hand will come here, then it will start focusing on your hand. Okay, rather than focusing here. For that, what you need to do, you just tap on the screen for a little longer and you will see this AEAF lock is now available. This means now, even if you bring your hand here, or if you bring some other object here, the focus will not shift. And this is very important when you are making an educational video. Okay. You can search on internet according to your mobile and its model. Okay. So once these settings are done, now I can start teaching. For that, I just need to press this record button on my mobile. Make sure your environment is silent so that there is no noise. And now I can start teaching. So if you see, this is a rectangle. And in the rectangle, you can calculate area and perimeter. When you see this object, this is a 3D object. So this means it will have volume and it will have surface area, because there are so many surfaces, so it will have surface area. And this is what we are going to learn in today's video. Once you are done teaching, press this stop button and your video is now ready. So this is how you record a tabletop video with the help of your mobile phone when in this pandemic time you do not have any other arrangement at your home. During the recording, it may be a little difficult for you to keep your paper in the area without any marks. So better to put some marks. It's best practice to keep put some tape on the boundaries, but you can also use a sketch pen or pencil to make the marks. So right now I am going to make the mark after I select zoom. So by looking into the mobile phone, I will take my hand to the corner of the frame which is visible. I'll put a mark. Then in the other corner I will put a mark. Similarly, I will make a mark on this corner as well. And finally, I will utilize this marker to make a mark on other corner also. So right now, as you can see, if I zoom out, you will be able to see it clearly. See, I have made marks. Now, I know even if I am moving, I should not go out of these marks. But it's best practice to keep your paper fixed so that later, if you want to crop the area, then you know perfectly from where you have to crop. But it's better to keep your paper on the same place every time. Otherwise, it will be very difficult for you to edit the video later. So the way I have used these chairs, you can use any chair. Most of the houses has these plastic chairs, or you can use two chairs from your sofa set also. So now I believe that you know how to make tabletop video with the help of your mobile phone and how to make some kind of arrangement and what are the settings required to make a good video with this setting and with this arrangement. Now, please do some arrangement in your house which looks similar to this. I'm sure you will do it. When you do it, I would like to see it and I would like to show it to the world. So what I am going to do, I am going to put a link in the description of this video. You click on that link, post your picture, post the picture of the arrangements on that page. You can see others' pictures also on that page. You know, there is one very good thing about this arrangement, that when you are explaining, then your mouth will be near to this mobile's mic. This way your audio will be very clear. So you do not need to worry about buying any heavy equipment to give a better quality audio. It will automatically be good. Just make sure your environment is noise-free. Right now, as you can see, the AC is on. This is why you might have seen some noise in the video that I have recorded with this mobile phone. When I thought of creating tabletop video, the problem that I faced is how to hold this mobile here perpendicular to the table. It was very difficult. So what I did, I made this device. As you can see, you can place this device anywhere, even on the ground. And then by putting the paper, you can start writing. Where will be your camera? Your camera will be here. If you have a camera, then it's good. If you do not have a camera and you want to use your mobile phone, then you can use this mobile holder. This is available on Amazon, Flipkart. I'm going to provide the link in the description so that you can buy it easily. You can fix your smartphone into this mobile holder very easily, like this. So now it is fixed. As you can see, it is fixed now. See, it will not fall. Then you fix this mobile holder into this device. Here at this place, there is a screw. So you can tight it perfectly into that screw, and this is how you can start making educational video. I have asked teachers to make this arrangement at their home. It's very easy. Just ask any carpenter and you can do it. But they were unable to do it for some reason. If you want a permanent arrangement to make tabletop videos, then you have to make a device like this. Unfortunately, it's not available anywhere right now. So what I am offering today, I am giving a link to place an order for this device. It will cost around 700 rupees. I will ask a carpenter to make the devices based on the number of order I get. And then within 15 days, I will start supplying it to your home. Thank you very much.